ambientito, mas maganda yung interior decorations. Iba ang ambience as compared to other Vikings
restaurants. But ang pagkakaiba lang nila is yung more Filipino food.
Oh.
Not tulad foreign order.
Tulad niya.
Meron ako. Wala ako sa Vikings.
Puto bumbo.
Meron silang puto bumbo. Meron silang bibingka. Meron naman sa Vikings, but hiwala yung Filipino. Mas malaki yung Vikings kasi iba ibang
mas marami sila.
Direction and foreign food. Foreign food. So, yun yung pagkakaiba ng Vikings. Ati-ati is located na pa pala sa UP Council.
Second floor.
Second floor. So, yun yung napansin namin na pagkakaiba. And the longer hours, dito yung nilalo pa 5:30 to 10 p.m. Kasi sa Vikings, up to 3 hours lang.
Hindi gabi kasi ngayon. So pag gabi, mas longer yung hours. 5:30 to 10
o'clock. Mas parang yung beginning. But we try it in, say, morning na full na talaga because of the occasion.
So yung lunch time, 738. And pa dinner time, 938. Plus 5% charge.
Yun yung kung try nyo to, okay naman. Very good, nice, medium, very good.
Nice.
Yung staff.
Mas maganda magpa-reserve kayo. Para hindi na kayo maging
kasi may reservation.
Kasi sobrang ganda.
Kaya kami na pa-waiting list. Kasi hindi kami na pa-reserve. Kaya hindi na hintay sa waiting list pa because of the event. Kaya siya pa-masko. Yun yung nangyari. Kasi naman, kasi UP Town Center, may nangyari kami na nakat na ako.
Shower day. Advanced celebration
ng
Christmas.
Yes.
Merry Christmas sa inyo
lahat. Merry Christmas sa inyo. So, yun muna yung namin sabi for our adventures ng aking asawa. So, kung if you want to comment below, ano yung gusto mo sa sanayang kita or if you saw the video, just comment below. And we will try to provide you a little feedback about it and make a clean up for that. If you really like this video, please like and share and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell button para may update sa mga YouTube videos na may mag-asawa. Kaya kung ano yung yung nakalimutan, so lucky three guys, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much for watching. See you again on my next video.